Thank you so much. When I was growing up, my two very favorite things in the world, video games and headbangers ball. Basically, only the elderly awesome people know what that is. There's a lot of people here who are underprivileged and you're not sure what headbangers ball is, so listen up, this is what it is. Number one, I want everybody in here to imagine a world where MTV does not suck. You need to imagine a world where music television plays only music. Yeah! It was it. Videos, endless videos. And then, but then one thing happened. We took a step backwards because for studly dudes and awesome chicks, we had to suffer through hours of Paula Abdul videos, you see. But we wanted to see our main videos, so we had to wait until finally Metallica or Iron Maiden would come on. So, here's what happened. All the stars aligned, somebody said, we should make a show that plays only heavy metal videos and call it Headbangers Ball. Yes. And the thing was right the world. I liked it so much, I wrote a song about it. You're gonna love it. We're gonna do some singing up in here. Let me see those singing. I'll give you a little taste, then. Drop it like a bomb, baby. Come on, get it on. Look it like a man. You sound good. Here we go.
Beautiful. I will know the world. We are so dry. To the district.